Hello, I'm Adam Jones, and this is my I Matter project. I go on my computer all the time. It gives me something to do. Now, the computer also gives me the ability to do homework and other school-related activities. My computer also lets me learn more and play games. The way I can learn is through watching YouTube and different people that I like to watch on it. On the other hand, it also lets me play lots of games to fill my time. I like to talk to friends while playing these games on a site called Discord, which is basically just a better Skype. The site lets me talk to friends and send them videos and vice versa. I also have a virtual reality machine, or a VR, that I play through on a platform called Steam. The VR lets me escape the sad truths of this world by shooting people in a game called Pavlov. These are a few reasons why I love my computer.
One thing that matters to me is babies. The reason why I love babies is because they're cute. They are the many things that change people's lives forever. Some jobs that have to do with babies are midwives, nannies, childcare workers, and nurses. To be a midwife, you have to have a master's degree. A midwife helps a mother have childbirth. To be a nanny, you do not have to have a degree, but you have to be good with kids. To be a childcare worker, you have to have a high school class done. To be a nurse, you have to graduate medical school. I matter because I will be a midwife, and if there is no midwife, the mother that gives birth will be in so much pain and the baby might die if it was not for midwives. The second thing that matters to me is the TV show Outer Banks. The TV show is about Pope, JJ, JB, Sarah, Kara, Topper, Raph, and Ware that are determined to find out what happened to JB's missing father. The cast names are Madeline Klein as Sarah, Chase Strokes as JB, Rudy Pancro as JJ, Madison Bailey as Cara, Jonah Davis as Pope, Austin North as Topper, Drew Starkley as Wrath, and Charles Easton as Ware. The person that scripted this Netflix TV show was Annie Rivers. The person who directed this TV show was Jonah Pate. The genre of this TV show is teen drama, adventure, mystery, thriller, action fiction, and adventure fiction. This TV show is based on the barrier islands of the coast of North Carolina, which is known for their beaches and shipwreck diving sites. On April 15th, 2020, season 1 came out. There is a season 2 coming up, but it's not out yet. The streaming sites you can watch this amazing TV show is on Netflix, HBO, Max Now. The reason why I matter to this TV show is that the crew and cast would not get paid if they do not get a lot of likes and views. The third thing that matters to me is Bars and Melody. Bars and Melody was on HGT 2 times. The duo is made up of Londre Devires and Charlie Leachin. I love this band. Some songs made by this duo is Waiting for the Sun, Hopeful, Ain't Got You, Thousand Years, and many more. This duo from HGT got Simon's first buzzer. This duo met online. They also won semifinals at HGT. They won one award. The award they won was Bravo's Super Band. I matter to this band because in AGT, you vote for the band or other people. The more votes they get, the most likely will win. The fourth thing that matters to me is Jacob Sartorius. He gets bullied all over the old days about his weird moments in his songs, but get the kid a chance. The reason this matters and makes me whole is what he's been through. He was adopted and so was I. He's also been through a lot and so did I. Some songs made by him was Party Go Harder, Up With It, Better With You, By Your Side, and many more. He won 6 awards. In 2006, Teen Choice Awards for Choice Muser. In 2017, he won 5 awards. Before his singing career, he was interested in acting. His parents enrolled him in acting classes at the age of 8, and soon after, he began playing in community theater productions. His first video was posted on YouTube was an anti-bullying message got looped more than 15 times. The fifth thing that matters to me is the boy band called The Vamps. The boy consists of youngest to oldest, Connor Ball, Bradley Simpson, Tristan Evans, and Jays McVie. Some songs The Vamps made are All the Lies, Chemicals, and Missing You. The Vamps' first single was Can We Dance. This song was on Jesse on Disney Channel. Their newest song is Better. The band has a total of 4.6 million subscribers. The band won 2 awards since they became a boy band. The awards they won was Hot Hits Awards for Favorite Artist and Best Group. In 2014, the band also won Nickelodeon Choice Awards for the UK's Favorite Breakthrough. The Vamps do not consider themselves as a boy band. I matter to this band because when I'm sad, mad, energetic, I listen to their music. They became a band in 2012. This is why I matter, because it gets me through the day.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Evan Anderson, and this is my iMatter project. So the first thing that matters to me is school. School matters to me because it's one of the biggest paths to be paved. I've been in school since I was about 5 years old. I had to start early because of the way my birthday fell. I tended to enjoy being in school up until 7th grade. Things started to get stressful and they started to pile up. I started to get a hold of everything in 8th grade, then I transitioned over to high school. The struggle of school came back and my anxiety got even worse towards the end of freshman year. When the pandemic started, it gave me some time to think on what I would want to do for my career while we were out of school. I decided I would want to become a lawyer, and that's why school matters to me, because it's what I need to reach that career. The skating rink is the second thing that matters to me because of all the memories I've made there. The first time I went, I was in 7th grade at Needwood Middle School, and I went with three of my friends. When I was learning how to skate, I would trip and fall and hold onto the walls till I eventually became one of the best and fastest skaters there. It took me 2 years of practice, but I finally got it. That's the one thing it taught me. You can learn or do anything, but it just takes time to get it and to get it right. That was the place where I met most of my friends. From the people I met, I branched out and met even more people. This place will always matter to me. The third thing that matters to me is friends. They matter because they are valuable and special to have. It's a very special thing to have someone around and to be able to talk to about your problems. Having a person that can give you advice about your issues. Friends are normally there for you through everything, especially if they were there since elementary school. There's one thing that is important to learn and keep in mind. Friends can come and go, but there's no reason to reminisce about the friends that have left. Arguments and conflicts happen between people, and that's normal. It's just up to the two of you to fix it. If it doesn't work, then it's all right. Doesn't mean it's anything to be upset about. It just means that more doors are going to open and new paths are going to be paved. The fourth thing that matters to me is music. Music matters to me because it helps me through tough times. I listen to music almost all the time. I've listened to all different types of music and discovered over 6,000 songs. Music gets me through different moods. There are some songs that really hype me up for the day, and that's what I tend to listen to when I'm walking to class or doing my work. Some days I might be upset about something, and so I'll listen to another playlist. Not only does music help me with my moods, but it also helps me mentally. When I'm in class doing my assignments, I'll have my earbuds in to help with my ADHD. I used to have pills for it, but I had to stop taking them because of how much weight it took off of me. So I listen to music as an alternative. Music has gotten me through some of the roughest patches in life, and I don't think it'll ever stop. The fifth thing that matters to me is finding the right person for me. This is important to me because I always fear that I will end up alone, and that's why I try my hardest to find someone that understands me and treats me right. Everyone that I've ever been with has treated me right in the relationship, but in the end they've done me wrong. Either they cheated on me or something else. I have trust issues when it comes to people because of the ways I've been treated. It sounds very cheesy, but I hope to have the perfect family for when or if I get married. I try to look for someone that will accept me with my flaws and my problems, no matter what they are.
Thank you. The creative process starts with an idea. That idea may be made at any time. It can be made in the middle of the night when you're sound asleep dreaming, or it can be made while ripping down the dirt on an ATV having the time of your life. It doesn't matter when, but it has to be brought to life. Otherwise, it stays an idea. No one needs to see the idea you imagine until you make it visible to them. And it could be brought visible to them in many different ways. It could be just a simple drawing that you created while you were sitting in a very boring class. Or it could be a song, maybe through a video or an image taken on the side of a mountain, or through an airplane seat window 33,000 feet above the ocean. But it has to be created, otherwise it stays an idea. And the idea for this video is what matters to me. I believe many things matter. Maybe the things that matter to me may not matter to you, but everybody has a passion for something. Many people enjoy football. Now I happen to fall in this category as well, to see the massive lights shining on the field on a Friday night and seeing the excitement when your team wins in overtime 43-41. That may not matter to you, but I also enjoy the creative process of film. I've been intrigued with the art of filmmaking since I was 11 or 12, and that may not seem so long ago, but I can remember when I went on this 2-week trip with my grandfather and his boss for a race. I can remember making $100 for making this minute and a half long video of shots of the car and the driver. It was really bad, but that's what inspired me to get better. But also, some of you may know that I work at Chick-fil-A, and this matters to me as well. I look forward to the days going to work about 4 times a week. People say, "You like making that money though." And I say, "Well, that's some of it, but I also enjoy the people I work with. I enjoy speaking with the customers, enjoying time with people around me, friends and family and coworkers. And that's what matters to me. What matters to you?"